So, we have accidental whirl, no? Kung saan, it is a pattern that have a consisting or combination of two different types of pattern, no? So, sa ating sample, we have a whirl pattern and loop pattern. So, ito po si whirl, no? It has a two different pattern. And ito si loop, no? That was loop. So, elements, combination of two different type of patterns with the exception of the plane arc. So, bukod kay plane arc, no, pag may nag-appear dyan na dalawang magkaibang pattern, no, that natawag po yun na accidental whirl, no. So, sa ating sample, we have whirl and we have loop, no. And it must have a two or more delta. So, sa ating sample is, we have two or more delta, no, delta 1 and delta 2. And ito pa, delta 3. So, that was accidental whirl.